states, when it is nationalized, it is the state that takes the land and uses it for the benefit of all. The custodianship means that where your house is, where your factory is, where you build your office is, where your farm is, remain as is, as long as its purpose has been clearly outlined to the state. Then the state can proceed to allocate portions of land to those who want to use it for a particular purpose.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. I'd like to move to the Political Party Funding Act.
Do you know how many title deeds are here in South Africa? 7 million title deeds. Or majority of them are owned by white people. Every time we speak, people say, what about the title deeds of our people? Our people don't have title deeds. Even those ones in Soweto, even those ones in Sishi where I come from, they don't have title deeds. That's why when they are given title deeds, it's a celebration. Where have you ever seen whites going to a celebration to receive title deeds? They wouldn't do that because they've got them. Our people do not have title deeds. And when you say, when you take the land,